not convinced. You know, Garvin, what I want to know, baby, is how come you're dodging the first family? You know, we want a shot at that National Heavyweight Championship belt. Now, I want to know, you're in a big tag team tournament. Let me tell you something, pal. These are the New York... Oh, I see you've got company coming out here. Oh, okay.
Well, okay, thank heavens we do have some company out here.
Come on, let's go.
Well, all right. Hey, thank you, Wahoo. I appreciate you coming out. It looked like we were going to have a bit of a problem here.
Well, we don't have a problem. I'm here to help anybody see they get a fair chance. And I notice you haven't mentioned that I'm the U.S. Heavyweight Champion. This man is the National Heavyweight Champion. And
I'll tell you what, those...
A lot of money to be made with
there is indeed.
Because he knows he's a champion himself, and I respect him a lot, and I'm grateful he came out here, so there's no problem on a television set. And
Gordon, don't interrupt me. You'd be surprised at what a man like me would do for money.
Well, it is Ronnie Garvin being attacked now by Wahoo McDaniel and put into bad shape indeed. And we're going to have to have something done here as Wahoo McDaniel continues to punish Ronnie Garvin. We'll be back. We'll be back in just a moment.